You know, I'll just keep it brief so we don't get emotional. But Kim,
oh, Perrot. I wanted to say it, but I was probably gonna cry.
I mean,
last Thursday, Kim Perrot lost her battle with cancer. The Comets have dedicated their season to Kim.
I think for me or for us, that was such a that kind of, I know it brought us closer, but it kind of changed. It changed how you really looked at the game and how you really appreciated just, you know, what you have. You know, how you just appreciated life.
On the outside looking in, it looked like she was really you guys' team leader. Was she?
Like our glue.
She was our, she was totally the glue. She made sure everyone was okay all the time. Made our team from a pool of players.
Yeah.
It's like almost 200 players or something like that that came to try out, and she was picked from that group.
Because Chancellor didn't want her.
And he didn't want her like we did.
Perrot. Everybody else been calling you Perrot?
Everybody calls
Perrot. Perrot, but you pronounce your name Perrot.
They have that local tryouts where those girls come in. Oh, she came from there? I never knew that.
But she was a fighter. I watched Kim many years overseas. And she had played. She's the smallest person on the court, but again, the biggest heart.
Yes.
And for her to fight all the way to the top, you know, again, it's what the league did for us. It let the world know who she was. You know, just think, if we didn't have the league, you know, no one would know Kim Perrot the way that we do.
My coach is a lucky man to have me on his team. Go ahead, coach, tell the truth.
I think, Perrot, I'm a lucky man to be your coach.
That's right.
I'm a lucky man.